Amazon's 50,000 employee HQ2 out in New York City.
I thought that Amazon would have been strong enough to say we're still going to do this, but they didn't.
For some, like newly elected Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, Amazon backing out of their headquarters, which would have required billions in tax breaks from New York State to build, is a show of standing up to large corporations. She said in a tweet, quote, "Today was the day a group of dedicated everyday New Yorkers and their neighbors defeated Amazon's corporate greed. For others, this is a chance to keep Amazon in New York State, but for Western New York's benefit."
The workforce that we would have in Western New York certainly is being trained for something like Amazon.
New York State Assemblyman Steve Howley of Batavia is urging Amazon to look west, as he says this side of New York is still willing to make an HQ work.
If you don't try, you don't succeed.
Howley envisions this science and technology advanced manufacturing park in Genesee County as the perfect spot, believing that the tax credits given to Amazon would be worth it for upstate New York.
The dollars and cents may not be worth it, but anytime you can create jobs, long-term jobs, good-paying jobs, is unbelievable.
Something that Erie County Executive Mark Poloncarz does not agree with.
Businesses need to understand it's a different climate, and just the handouts of the past don't exist anymore.
Amazon has said that they are not opening up any more submissions for their headquarters, but Assemblyman Howley is just asking for a chance.
I think that we have an awful lot to offer, and we ought to make that pitch.
In Batavia, Jeff Slauson, 7 Eyewitness News.